Okay, so today I am going to do an 80s look. Yesterday I did a 20s look. So the first thing I'm gonna do is that since I'm gonna put on makeup, I'm going to put on my Lumine night cream. Now I am going to actually put on my concealer from Sasha. Okay, and I'm just gonna dab that in to my skin. So now I'm going to take my foundation brush and I am going to just dab there. When I've done that now, I'm actually going to do my eyes, and since it is the 80s I'm going to do, I am going to go on full glam on the eyes. So this is from Cubis. Let me see here, I think, no, the lid's not broken, and it looks like this. So it has, let me see if I can, like that, it has pink, so this is like a bit more white, pink, and then purple. Really, really dark purple. So I'm gonna start with the white one. Let me see if I can just find a brush for that. Okay, so I'm just gonna start with the white one. And this is the thing. Now, don't be afraid of using a lot of color, because that's what they did. There we go, and then just up here so it all gets blended nicely. And you do the same thing with the other eye. Up here. There we go. And now when I have done that, I need my little mirror because now I'm going to do small spaces. So I'm gonna take the pink one. I'm gonna use all the colors in this one. So I'm gonna take pink first. And I'm gonna do the pink right in the middle. This is why I don't use the Cubis ones that much, because it just powders everywhere. Let me see. Just in the middle of the eye. And let me just put some in the crease too, actually. On the side too. I'll just put some in the crease. Okay, there we go. And now I'm going for the purple one. And this is when it's gonna go kazam! Okay, I have to be a bit careful so I don't go all like baloney on this. Let now I'm just gonna connect with the under. There we go. Now, when I have
my mirror,
I'm gonna put on some eyeliner right here. Okay, and then I'm gonna do the next one. Oh my gosh, my eyes are watering on this side. Now I'm gonna put on mascara. Now I am, yeah, you can see that, ooh, the glittery in the camera. Now I am going to do my eyebrows really quickly. Like, I was born in the 80s, but this is what I think about when I think of the 80s. Well, not only, like the music back then, super good. I love the music from the 80s, but they were not afraid of putting on a lot of color. Use this one, I'm just gonna push that out. And then we'll fix the color too so it doesn't look as bad. There we go. And then this one too. There we go. Oh my gosh. I am going to do my blush in the House of Hues from Ulta. There is one right here. This pinkish one. I think you can use that one. Or I'm gonna use that one. Let's see. No, I'm gonna have the pink one. It's called Infusion. Infusion. Okay, so I'm gonna put some Infusion on me. So let's just add that. Ooh, that's okay. Let's get that because it's the 80s. Okay, so. Then I add that on, and I want to add it like that, just like that. Yeah, because it has to be power in the makeup, like that. Whew. And then up here, and then up here. They were weird in the 80s too, because they had flat, like, blush everywhere. There you go, and then there, and there. I'm gonna start with this one and then I'm gonna end with this one. And this is from Eva Suchere. And it looks like that. And it is called Rose Eslatent. I still can't say it. Anyways, I'm gonna start with the red one. It's sort of reddish. Rouge. Okay, so. Okay, it's more pinkish. Okay, Okay. And then I'm gonna add this one, the one from Use Your Share. Yeah. Okay. So my lips, everything's done, and I'm just gonna take this off. No, I'm not gonna take that off. I'm gonna take my hair off, and I'm gonna do my and I'm gonna take and I'm just gonna, you know. So this is my 80s look. Are you loving it? Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Don't forget to subscribe, by the way. Bye!